need a Farfetch'd? No longer. I don't think fighting type is no longer super effective. We'll see. Lame. Wake up. Wake up. Please. Alright, that's... that's... not okay. Cade. Yeah, you almost dead. So, Pikachu's not in a Pokeball, so, how come, when you, put the, Pokeball up there, it heals him? I should be dead. Oh, I'm dead. But that's okay. It's just Pikachu. That's so sad. No. You can't do this to my boy Psyduck. You can do it to Pikachu any day. Psyduck is off limits. Hopefully it doesn't have body slam. Oh. House of 3000. Oh no, Nightman went 0-2. Smash 4 is inconsistent. Mans has a point. You know, that's all there is to say. I think... I'm just laughing that me and Rosie, my Kirby, alright? Again, with washed up Rosie... Shit on MFDN hawking in. Here they are, top 8 overclocked. Beat Don and Tony Pajamas. PGR level players. I mean, what else is there to say? It's an inconsistent game. Does that mean what I think it means? Let's go see Copycat. Let's go find Copycat. You're not Copycat. What are you even doing? Oh, well, I'm really glad I actually talked to him. Because, two of my Pokemon desperately need that move. One, two, and ta-da. Already knows it. Now, what do I get rid of for this? Psychic? Should Should he get rid of Brick Break or Headbutt? Or even Psybeam? That's a possibility. Actually, he's not even a psychic type, so
he really doesn't need more than one psychic move.
He just has sign his name. Wasn't even a minute. What was I
was already here.
I mean, it's also Smash 4 doubles and Cloud is banned. Like, doubles is not even like inconsistent in Smash 4. Just a thought. I can't believe MFD and Hockney did it. They won. They're in top 8. What can I say? That's, I just need to check Season's Twitter. Yeah, honestly feel the same way, Dreadfighter. Cringe. Wait, Dreadfighter just lost his first set to main. Dreadfighter loses his first set to main. This is a historic moment. QWO slapped by not even a top 10 team in main. The beginning of the end. Yes, for QWO. Smash 4 is just inconsistent. Did main do anything cool in singles yet? Aaron Rodgers. Aaron Rodgers,
here goes nothing. Do you smoke weed out of a thimble?
What the heck does that even mean?
Newly got psychic. Well, shoot. Not what I wanted. Wait a minute. Did they add more trainers that have more than just Ghastlies? That's a welcome change. Very exciting. This is just so exciting. Screw it, we're gonna brick break. Haha, see? See? That didn't do much, actually. It's just a single Geodude. This is kind of... I forgot Burb and Mags are there. I'm very glad I did not go today. I cannot even think about doing such a thing. Let's see, Burb? Bobbasob's there. Burb? Come on, Burb. Where's Burb? Burb? He just needs to beat Pilgrim. Dr. Malibu seated last in his pool. Maybe if his name was Burb instead of freaking Dr. Malibu. Yeah, Burb is definitely, yeah, I mean, just gonna agree with you there. Not much else to say. It's just iconic, really. Interesting. That's not a Pokemon. Oh! Luigi's Mansion 3. I'm excited for that game. Holy moly, that's gonna be fun! Oh, that's sad. Oh, this is kinda cool. What? I thought I would encounter Ghastly. Did not expect that. How, are you gonna have a Ghastly? Oh boy. Oh no. The Ghastly Gauntlet. It's like fighting Magikarps. You don't get much experience, and they die in one hit. Except Skippy is capable of defeating best solo Cloud in main with Magikarp. Just a thought. Pilgrim, I hope someone slaps him, and I hope their name is Dr. Malibu. Dr. Liam and Dr. Malibu are projected to fight round one losers. Dr. Liam himself. Dr. Liam will destroy him? Well, as long as Tails isn't in Smash Bros, I think we're pretty safe. He's got some sick Tails fan art. Ghost. No. Quack! Wow, that's a one hit. Did not expect that. But Mrs. Mime never ceases to impress. I'm gonna change Mr. Mime's name. I'm thinking Mimette. Mimette. Mr. Mimette. I'm about to do that. Huh, beat me or not. Is that...
Yeah, whatever.
Less disturbing. It's faster. Or is that just sucker punch?
odd.
I'm interested, very interested to see how MFD does, because last time when he was at overclocked he went 0-2, but he also was pretty new to Smash, I guess. That was before he was good. And his pool is extremely free. Holy snap. Alright, so Jen is the best player in it. Seed number 2, Exiled. Seed number 3, Mook. Cobalt Justice is also in there. Burb's pool is absolutely not free. He's probably going to drown. Where's Mags? Did he not enter? I don't think Mags entered. Interesting decision. Oh, all five's pool is very hard. All five has a very hard pool. He fights Sloth round one. Winner of that fights Entarps. Winner of that fights Aerial Ace. And Sauce is in there as well. So yeah, MFD's pool is very free. I expect him to make it out. And, Burb and, all five will probably drown. Oh, shoot. Do I get my XP back? Zombies. Thank you. What the fuck is Bird talking about? Why are you question mark? Ice stone. Guess I shouldn't have bought one. Complete waste. Franklin, nice to meet you. I don't even know what I got. I'm gonna have to look at the stream for that one. Oh, revive? That's gonna be it. But that's okay. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and heal. What? I didn't fight that person yet. Well, now I know. Blizzard says 420. Psyduck, watch out! Psyduck! Don't know why I couldn't go into the Team Rocket base. I don't know why there's no Ghastlies. How do I get a flipping Ghastly? Maybe they're in the mansion. Not the mansion. Is it a mansion? Cinnabar? So it's kind of weird. See, in the other games, you could like choose the order of stuff you wanted to do. Not in this game. You have to go to the Lavender Tower and not even be able to go up. Oh, okay. Oh, that's sad. Hey, what'd you see those off for? Yeah. Lavendor Town. It's, I know, it gave kids cancer when they heard it, the theme.
Where is Copycat? I don't think I found Copycat. What's down here? We're here. I think there's something I forgot to do here. That's a chancy. Don't mind if I do. Haha. That's a lot of experience. Now I can go back and get that Charmander. Now where's Professor Oak's egg? Aid. Jeff said he lets you, Don't know where he is. He's somewhere. Alright, I'm gonna go get my, Charmander and maybe encounter a Dug Trio on the... Maybe encounter a Dug Trio on the way. You never know. Why'd they remake Kanto again? Oh, they didn't make a yellow remake, that's right, they only did a red and blue remakes. So this is the first time this game has been remade. He's not in here, is he? I need to stop buying stones. Why did I do that? There we go. This is the whole reason I came here. Gotta see what's over here now that I've cut. That guy gives Dream Eater. He even talked about having a dream, and then he gives Will-O-Wisp. All right, Will-O-Wisp can be taught to my my Marowak. All right, I need to put up Jesus.
What's up? Alright. Now I need to go to
I mean, I don't need to go there. I'll just I'll go where I was supposed to. I'm meant to go. Who's on your shoulder? That's Pikachu. What? Who else would be on? There's no one on my shoulder in real life. The flip are you talking about? You sure? Yes. Actually 100% positive. Bitch ass. Way too many Pokeballs. Oh well, not a big deal. All right.